Let's take you now to Washington, because Intel has settled an antitrust suit with the FTC. The chairman, John Leibowitz, joins us now. Mr. Leibowitz, you were just speaking publicly about this agreement. It's being billed as tentative here. Why not a full-out settlement? Why the extension?
Intel has signed the agreement, but by our rules, we need to put the agreement out for comment for 30 days. And after 30 days, we fully expect to ratify it in the same way we did today, unanimously and bipartisanly.
So the EU has fined Intel in the past as much as $1.5 billion in these claims of antitrust behavior here. Is that an agreeable number to you here in the United States?
Well, we have different rules and laws, and so we don't have fining authority except if you violate a consent order. So in a month, when we finalize this, Intel will be under a consent, and if they violate the order, and we're hoping they won't, and we have no reason to believe they will, then we could fine them. But what's really important about our case, and what makes it different than the European case, is that ours is considerably broader. It doesn't only apply to AMD and CPUs. It applies to graphics, and it prohibits deception going forward. And so it's a much broader remedy than you've seen elsewhere. And again, you know, it's not unlike private litigation. We represent the public. Mm-hmm. We think this opens the door for competition going forward.
So what does this do for consumers? What does this change for the consumer?
Well, here's how it will change and make for more choice for consumers and lower prices, or lower prices than otherwise would have been. What we believe it does in our settlement is open the door to competition. If there's more competition in the GPU market, in the CPU market, then that's going to drive down prices even more than they have been driven down recently, and that will be good for consumers. Now, it will take a while, I think, for our remedies to take effect, but we believe one of the really good attributes of our settlement is that it opens the door for competition, lower prices, more choice sooner rather than later.
Are there business practices similar to this that you're concerned about with other giants out there in the tech space, with an Apple, with a Google?
Well, I mean, obviously, we're an antitrust enforcement agency, and the technology sector is one that's important to us. It's also one that the antitrust division, our partners, looks at from time to time. But we don't confirm any investigations. But we obviously have an interest there. But again, sometimes, by the way, the best thing to do is not to bring a case. So. We took a very deep dive into the Google acquisition of AdMob, and ultimately ended up not bringing a case. We thought that was better for competition.
Okay. All right. Mr. Chairman, thank you for making the time on this busy morning. Appreciate it.